sense that this is the right place.
Uh-huh. Hey, Dan.
Hey, Greg.
How you doing?
What are you doing? What is that?
Take a guess.
What's he got? He got a video machine?
Yeah.
Oh, God. This is too loud. Pat. You are out, Dan. You are out.
I felt compelled.
Huh?
I felt compelled.
Check him out.
Pat, how's it doing?
Oh, burning. What? Yeah, it's been too long, man.
Did I call it, man? Did I call it? Do I need to film this thing?
Oh, jeez. So the cat, we've been leaving him out, and he's come back every day.
Uh-huh.
But we came back home tonight and he's not there. So
you have a cat now?
Well, it might be history, because he didn't come back tonight like he normally does.
Yeah, well, they can go away for days.
I know, but we only had him a week, so I don't know how ingrained it is.
Yeah, right, how well he's at home.
I mean, he was staying overnight and stuff, and he had his own kitty litter.
Does he sleep
stuff
with you and shit?
Well,
is he affectionate?
He's a very affectionate cat. I even dug him.
Yeah. Oh, dig.
Yeah.
That's saying something.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, I just decided, I went to a classical recital right before.
Yeah.
There's a clarinet player,
uh-huh,
a friend of mine, and I went to the Bloom School with her, and it was neat. So I got film footage of that.
Cool.
In contrast to right now.
Contrast to the alley here on Honor.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm wishing you on your new piano. How often do you get to do this?
I know, you know.
I'm enjoying it, guys.
How do you think it came out there?
It'll be interesting. I don't know. This is the first time I've really taken it out and used it.
It's
awfully dark. It might be too loud. Dark. I don't know what to do.
You gotta experiment
for a while. But, you know, basically, I want to capture some of the moments.
It's a great thing to have. I've come close to buying.
Oh yeah, it was both.
I'm kind of glad I didn't, because I don't think I'd use it nearly as much as some other people would.
Well, I think that when you buy them first, you use them.
Yeah.
And they fade out.
Exactly.
I'm just experimenting. Very easy.
That's a nice one now, isn't it? That's like a full.
I'm sure it's way too dark.
Did that run you about $1,200, somewhere around there?
A friend of mine went for Sony, and he got it for me for $500.
Oh, don't talk to me like that. Are you serious? That's outrageous. It's beautiful. It's great. It's great.
So,
you can't pass it up. So that fucks up, right?
Yeah. I was gonna say, you guys are fine.
Yeah.
Thank you. The one playing it cool as can be. Thank you. Thank you. Zach Rose Williams on the trumpet, our special guest tonight. George Smith is on the drums. Dennis Carroll is on the bass. My name is Ron Perrillo. Thank you for coming out on a truly shitty night. We'll be back in a few minutes. I would like to thank those of you who stuck around for doing so. Dr. Otis Williams is our special guest tonight on trumpet, George Fludas on drums, Dennis Carroll on the bass. My name is Ron Perrillo. We're going to start off with a Horace Silver tune. This is Coming Home, Coming Home, Come On Home. Thank you.
Up.